You want to start with one shoulder blade against the wall, but not your spine. The other one, you're trying to reach back and really open your chest up and squeeze that shoulder blade back towards the wall there. You want to keep your arms across your chest as well, so you don't try to use your shoulder so much as just that shoulder blade.